Ready to kick it with Kenny?
Yes, let's kick it. He's in Shaker Heights this morning. Hey, guys.
Good morning, you guys. Good morning, Chrissy. Good morning, Wayne. We're in the new Shaker Heights downtown, or the Van Aken District. Been here about a year and a half, over 25 stories. You can live, work, play, and work out here. Zaz, what I call him. The Zaz Sauce. Good morning, man. Good to see you.
How you doing? Welcome back.
So you guys jumped in and put one of your facilities here, right?
Yeah, we are, my wife and I, co-owners, our Shaker residents.
You got to say hi to your wife. Yes,
hey, Ajua. And, yeah, it made sense for us to be here. We love it here. It's our downtown, too. So when they approached us, we said that's a no-brainer. We want to be here.
And explain the group ride concept, or what you and your wife have put together.
It's a multiple location. We do multiple workouts. So we call it a micro gym. A lot of boutiques are specializing in one thing. We actually offer 8 different group fitness workouts.
Wow, that's pretty... That is pretty amazing. And when we talk about doing that, what are the benefits for the people to have several different types of workout in one space?
Yeah, so, you know, a lot of people plateau in one workout, and what we promote is cross training. So, you know, even back in the day when you heard a lot about cross training, it's multiple disciplines. So you get your cardio from the boxing and the cycle. We have low impact workouts, which you'll see is our yoga. This is our cycle. And then we also do strength training. So there are boot camps, there are dumbbell classes. So there's actually something for everyone.
What I like it is you guys do a lot of stuff in a positive group setting as well, because sometimes it's really hard to get motivated when you're doing stuff just yourself. But you have all these positive classes and group training where people can really get the synergy from working out too as well.
Absolutely. You know, we love community. We love people connecting face to face. As the world becomes driven by, you know, home delivery, workout at home, we still, it's very important to be face to face with people.
Because there's a detachment, there's a personal detachment, you know, with high tech. But this, especially when you're working out, a lot of times you need that encouragement. You need to go to my gym where my people are positive, my people are strong.
Right. You know, you go through something together, you know, something challenging physically that actually taps into that kind of spiritual and mental side. So it's, you know, partner workouts, it's accountability, you know, so you're working out with a friend, and people become friends within the community.
Speaking of friends, I'm proud of you, man. Zosmo Maxwell hanging
love
out here at Groove Ride in the Van Aken District. Come out and see him. They have a really cool thing going on. It's a really cool community. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Cool stuff. All right, Kenny, thank you. We'll check back with you.